All right. Well, I'm gonna try to finish up with some nacho. There's our piece. Still got a little bit of edge work. I changed over to a copper tip in this notching tool. Figure. Roy uses copper, there must be something to it, so let's see what we can do here. I'm using this other piece of leather kind of for two reasons. One, a little piece of deer skin that's starting to wear through. But I think another thing I was doing, that piece of leather wasn't really firm enough, and when the flake was breaking through, my tool was going down too far and it was breaking the point. It's already bent. Wish I could pause. Yeah, I can't have it bending on me, so I'm gonna have to go back to steel. I'll be right back.